Top of the morning, internet. 5:45 right now. I'm gonna go practice. Gonna start off this trip strong. A little tired, but I'll be okay in like a couple hours. Good morning, Koh Samui. You guys ready for some yoga? Think so. All right, just like that. It's not even 7:30 yet. Got to teach Freeze and Jen their second yoga class. A really full day ahead of me. I'm feeling much more awake now. I'm digging this room so much. I love like the whole circular architecture going on. So my plan right now is to, I'm exporting a lot of little extra stuff, Tim and Romy's video. So I wanna get all those going. And while they're exporting, I'll be tidying up and cleaning up my room because I didn't get a chance to do that last night. So it's only 9:30 and I got most of my stuff organized. Check it out, got the yoga spot, guitar spot, all my bags are over here, my tea water spot, and the workstation. Bathroom's all tidied up. I'm feeling really good right now. The only thing is I feel a little, I feel like a really strong sense of urgency to finish this wedding video right now. Like I really wanna get it done so I can just enjoy my Thailand time, but I also wanna like make sure it's fucking perfect. I just feel a little stressed and I shouldn't feel stressed at all. I'm exporting the ceremony and all the little extra pieces. I'm getting to them right now. Yeah, I just need to sit down and focus for a few hours and just work on the highlight. I just want to get that, get the framework done. Then I'll feel a lot better about everything. And if you want to sleep over, I'll set my best tea cup. Thank God for technology, because I have translations that Tim gave me at the wedding, and then I have translations from their aunt, Bina, that also translated it for me. And then, yeah, so I got to take all those three with a little help from Google Translate. I got some really nice translations here. All of their friends are German, or Swiss German, so they don't really need it, but I think when we shared on Facebook and I posted on YouTube and stuff, the translations will really help make the video have a much stronger impact.
Heute ist unser Hochzeitstag.
Check it out.
Wir sind getraut.
It's looking nice.
Ein paar Leute haben mich gefragt, wie weißt du, dass sie die richtige ist?
Oh man, I'm really proud of this process, kind of like using the tools that I have. So I'll listen, just to show you guys the time that I'm putting into this. So I'll listen to her saying it.
So ehrlich, echt und rein, wir können uns ohne Worte verstehen.
So listen to that, and then I'll change it to this level. Listen to Bina's translation.
As honest and pure, we can understand each other without words.
And then I go over here, press OK.
So ehrlich, echt und rein, wir können uns ohne Worte verstehen.
So honestly, genuine and pure, we can understand each other without words.
Oh, see that magic? I'm kind of learning German while I'm doing this, not really. But I'm really happy that I'm like able to, really happy that I can get the message across. So people that don't speak German will be able to understand and feel this video too. I was just really forcing myself to be editing right now, and I got the first minute of the highlight done, and I feel pretty good about it. It's like an 8 out of 10. It's gotta be like an 11 out of 10 though, and I'm not gonna settle. It's gotta be the best. I want this to be the best, the best, the best, and just gonna have to be patient with myself. Can't rush
masterpiece.
Man, I guess I'm a little tired today because I just laid down on the bed just to breathe for a second, and I passed out. I guess 4 hours of sleep wasn't enough last night. Step away from the editing bay right now, and I'll go get a massage again. Time to go into massage land.
Few inches later.
Oh, best massage ever. That was 2 hours of bliss. I still feel pretty dreamed out right now because, yeah, that was awesome. But here I'm at the fruit stand. I think I'm gonna buy some of these mangosteens because these are like, this is the queen of fruit and they are so abundant in Thailand. 3 kilos for 100 baht. This is so much. And I got these passion fruit too. Total of $5. Wow, Thailand is so awesome. Just picking up some snacks and beer for a little. Can you put this one? I'm gonna go have a little party at my mom and Garnett's place. And I was thinking about getting some of these for Crystal, but I don't know. This is today's special treat for my special friend. Hey, what's up, guys? How's it going?
Sammy and Jay!
Jane, how are you?
They're gonna love that. How's it going? Hey, look at Garnet's beard. Look, that looks nice. Huh? What you growing out the beard for?
Well, I told you, but you didn't even notice it when you were talking.
Ooh, Mom, thanks for preparing the mangosteens. Have you ever tried a mangosteen, Garnet?
Is this for Sammy and Jane? Yes, I have.
Yes. This is the queen of fruits, G-Man. Okay. You live in Thailand. These are grown here.
Oh, they're beautiful.
That's right.
Here. You gotta watch out for the pit.
All right, ready? This is for you, Sammy and Jane.
Tomorrow.
Morning, Internet. It's 5 in the morning. Listen for the chickens out there. I don't know if you guys can hear that, but they start cock-doodle-doodling the past 2 mornings. They start like at 4 in the morning, so I'm not sure if that's a blessing or a curse. I'm down to wake up early every day. The days I want to sleep in, I feel like that's going to be really freaking annoying. They squawk so hard. I can't believe it. All right, rise and shine, Thailand. Beautiful sunrise going on. What a difference practicing in the tropical, humid island weather. It was so great. I had such a good sweat. My mat is completely soaked and I'm ready for a shower. Oh man, I love this workspace so much. The energy, the feng shui just really flows, you know what I mean? I'm really, really determined to get this video finished today. I was definitely feeling a little bit of blockage yesterday, just like pressure and all this stuff. And I sent Romy and Tim a message letting them know where I'm at, and they're so nice and patient, so thank you guys. I promise it's gonna be worth the wait.
2 hours later.
I'm really excited now. I was working this yesterday and I was like, oh man, it's really not coming together. And I just watched what I created yesterday. I just feel like a totally different state. I think it's because I had a long yoga practice and I just feel in a much higher vibe today. And I was like, it's so fucking good. Oh my God, Internet has no idea what's coming. Tim and Romy, you guys are gonna die. It's so, truly. I really think this is probably the one of the best videos I've ever made. I say that every time, but truly this one is like, this is topping the previous. Wow! Okay, I'm really excited to work on this now. What is going on here? He's just grabbing a quick bite with his parrots at the Green Light Cafe. They're eating with him and doing something on the laptop. Just had a really wonderful meeting with Shannon for the Vikasa videos. Looks like I'm gonna be doing a lot of cool stuff for them. I just had to pull over and just look at this freaking view. Look at those sandbars out there. The colors in Thailand are insane right now. Wow, wow, wow. I just got done with some guitar playing, took a little nap, just went and got a massage, and it was like so intense. She just killed me. It hurt, but it hurt so good. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna get my stuff packed up and I'm gonna go have another little dinner get together with my mom and Garnet. Hey!
You're 7 minutes early.
Hey, that means I'm on time,
hey,
right?
Hey, Sam, Jane, how are you?
Oh, Dave. Hi, Mom.
Jane, I just want you to know that he's normally not on time. There's 2 days in a row, so, you know, you guys really straighten him out.
So we're just trying to enjoy some bread and hummus and homemade tempanad, but I really messed it up and got the toast stuck in the toaster. Garnet's trying to... Oh, there it is. I'm still gonna eat it.
Is it wet?
Yep.
Thanks, Garnet.
One carb left.
Sorry about that. Extra crunchy. We got paprika, rice, and bok choy with mushroom. Garnet's still grilling out there, but it is his law that we eat while the food is hot. Ready, Mom? Cheers.
Yeah. Cheers.
Cheers.
Hey.
Home cooking.
Cheers.
Ding. Yes. Oh, man. Home safe. After another crazy night at my mom and Garnet's. I do a little too much drinking, a little too much eating. I always just have fun like I do at Sammy and Andrew's place and just overdo it a little bit. Yeah, I feel really tired, so I'm gonna call it early night. And tomorrow I'm gonna lock myself in the room, finish the wedding, and nothing happens until the wedding is finished. That is my plan. So I'll see you guys in the morning.
off.